proteins, the nutrients necessary for growth and repairing body parts from skin to bones, they are called as proteins. Actually, proteins are required by your body for the growth as well as repair. They are needed specially for strong muscles, means for require of strong muscles, you require proteins. And you all know, like people who go in the gym, they usually prefer protein containing diet, clear, for building up your strong muscles. Protein rich food include chicken, fish, beans, egg, nuts, dairy products such as milk, yogurt and the cheese. Next are vitamins and the minerals. Vitamins containing the substance containing carbon that are essential in small quantities for the normal functioning of the body, means you require vitamins in the very small amount for the functioning of your body. Like vitamin K is there, that is needed for the blood to clot, form a thick lump or mass to stop from the bleeding, means vitamin K that helps in the clotting of the blood. When anybody gets hurt, vitamin C is important in maintaining many body parts such as skin, lips and the gums. Next are